My presentation topic is force and motion. Force, pushing and pulling things hard force. For example, I am pulling the bag and I am pushing the bag. Motion, movement of object is called motion. For example, I am walking and I am motion. My glass fell over at rest. Putting a force, force change the shape, force change the speed and force change the direction. Force change the shape. I push the scale and it changed. Force change the speed. Force change the speed. I am walking or I am eating and I change the speed of eating by change the speed of eating by teeth. Force change the direction. Baller threw the ball and batter hit the ball and ball direction was changed. Force, gravity. Gravity is the force that can attract all the objects toward the center of the earth. For example, I jump on the air, gravity so I come back down. Friction is the force. Friction will pull my two surfaces stuck together. For example, bad friction and good friction. Bad friction. My shoe sole is worn out. Due to friction. Good friction. I need friction to walk and I need friction to write a paper. Air resistance. Air resistance is a type of friction the air flows or the object down. For example, if I am walking, the wind coming towards the edge is rather the wind coming behind us. This is because to air resistance. Water resistance. It is difficult to I am walking on water due to water resistance. Simple machines. Simple machine has a tool which help us apply for and do work more easily. For example, these machines are include river, plantain, wells, glue and gates. River is a simple machine that can lift objects with a little effort. For example, the wheelbarrow is a type of lever. Inclined plane. An inclined plane is a flat surface that can be joined one lever in the other lever. For example, furniture removes to an inclined plane in the form of frame. Join together the pointed edge surface we use to cut our thing apart. For example, chisel is a wood that cuts a wood. The chisel is a bag that cuts a wood. The groove works like inclined plane. It is used to hold object with the whole object in place. There are wheels with it that can increase the speed of machine or its force. Wheel and axle. The door knob used wheel and axle. The wheel and axle is a wheel joint. The wheel joint to a pole. They work together.